Toyratt here in Milton is going to talk about the collection he had hammered down. We brokered another deal, and today the Toyratt is going to talk about the Star Wars collection of the three movies. This came all the way from the hammer in Hamilton, right from the private collection of Colin. So we got the whole collection in of original Star Wars action figures. So from the first movie, Star Wars, Empire Strikes Back, and Return of the Jedi. So we're going to look at some figures, original figures. Here we have Obi-Wan Kenobi, Tusken Raider, as you see. These are all from the collection. Princess Leia. Chewie, Baka. Luke, I am your father. All original. C-3PO. No other than Billy Dee Williams as
Lando Calrissian.
Yes. Another bounty hunter.
IG-88.
Also in stickers. Complete set of oddball OPG stickers. As you see the whole set, the anal probe droid, Boba Fett, Darth Vader, Luke Skywalker, Princess Leia, Han Solo, Lando Calrissian, Chewbacca, R2-D2, C-3PO, Master Yoda. So there's a complete set of stickers made by the Canadian company OPG. Is that Paplu?
Beats the hell out of me.
A black Bespin security guard. Lando Calrissian.
From Return of the Jedi.
AT-DT driver. One of my favorites.
The original Stormtrooper.
He will tell you your
Fortuna. Astromech droid, R2-D2. Greed. Ho.
Greedo.
Luke Skywalker from Return of the Jedi. Master Yoda. Boba Fett from the Christmas special.
I wish it was a rocket-firing Boba Fett. How do I? But we do have the ultra-rare, often imitated, never duplicated, Jawa plastic cape in stock at the Toyratt.
Another C-3PO.
Gamorrean guard. We have
the Wampa.
We have Jabba the Slut.
Playset. Leia.
Princess Leia.
Bespin Leia.
As you see, there's the box from The Empire Strikes Back.
The Wampa.
Darth Vader.
What was his original name?
I think it's Anilius Walker. The rat has bought it all. Mounds and mounds of it, look.
Snowtrooper. Another Ewok. Bounty hunter.
Bosk. Rebel soldier.
The Emperor himself.
Klaatu. Leia. Another Bespin. TIE fighter pilot. Mounds of it. The rat has bought it all. We're going to talk about... There he is. Do you know who that is?
That's Owen Lars.
Another word. Anakin.
Oh, it's Anakin. Ah, yes. I see. The ghost.
That's right. Come over here.
Is that a Famicom game?
Original Namcoot. Star Wars game for the Famicom system. And the first level, when you play it, you turn Darth Vader into a...
Scorpion.
Correct, sir. With all guides, proper guidage.
Stickers complete.
Mint in box. Hammered down. Sold. We are buying aggressively. Star Wars toys, Transformers, G.I. Joe. As we go over here, you see all this. It's all fresh stock. Also, I want to include in this is a 1998 game-worn CFL Radically Canadian jersey from the 1998 season from the Boatmen. No other than Mr.
Brace.
There you go. Number 23. All proper tagging starter. Just traded into the Toyratt. All original. Starter. Maybe is CFL Hall of Fame bound, radically Canadian. So now you know the Ratt also has game-worn jerseys. It'll go on our wall of shame. The great wall of shame here at the Toyratt in Milton. I can't stress enough that the Toyratt is now going to be selling comics. So... we purchased the Lifelong Collection from the Hammer. We'll look at some cover art. Numero un, King Size Annual. Not one, but deux. Direct edition. For collectors, see, number deux. And that is no other than?
Spider-Ham.
As you see, UPC. Annual number twat. And we have from the movie series... Return of the
Jedi.
1-4. Un, deux, trois. There they are.
Revenge of the Jedi.
Mounds and mounds of stock. Give us in everything you could imagine. Number one. In very fine condition.
Marvel Comics.
So we're looking at cover art today, gang. Number two, the original. Number two, the reprinted edition. Number three. So we're just showing you the cover art of all the comics, Marvel comics made back in the 70s. There's number four, Darth Vader again. It ran from issue 1 to 106. So it's been close to 8-9 years, the run. There's number 8. Number 9. And we'll move over right to the last couple issues, the harder to find. We have the Ewoks. 1, 2, 8, 6, 7, and 8. And we'll pull out the last issue. My favoritist.
Most favorite.
Wrapping it up, issue 107, goodbye. As always, I'd like to thank everybody from the Toyratt.ca here in Milton, Ontario. And we were talking about Star Wars. Action figures, comics, games from the Toyratt.ca.